Good morning. Today we will discuss the rest part of the method of preparation of aldehyde and ketone. In the previous class, we already know the method of preparation from which part aldehyde and ketone can be formed. Today we will discuss how aldehyde and ketone can be formed. From germinal dihalide.
From germinal dihalide.
From germinal dihalide, you already know the halide are two types, one in germinal and another one in vicinal. That is germinal dihalide, same halogen atom attached to the same carbon, is called germinal, and vicinal is that the carbon, same halogen attached to the adjacent carbon, you know, like vicinal dihalide. Now, from germinal dihalide, how aldehyde and ketone can be formed from germinal dihalide? Well, we take a germinal dihalide in presence of aqueous NaOH or KOH, aqueous NaOH, sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, then an unstable product will follow, unstable intermediate will fall. Then remove half of water, then aldehyde will form. Now, also taking another germinal dihalide, that instead of H, I taking here a R or any alkyl group in presence of same reagent, aqueous NaOH or KOH, then ketone is formed. Instead of R, we take any alkyl group. Instead of R, we can take any alkyl group and X is the halogen group. For example, that is a general reaction. For example, instead of R, we take here a methyl group, CH3. Acetaldehyde is formed. That's of the method of preparation of aldehyde and ketone from germinal dihalide. Then, from Grignard's reagent, that is also not addition with HCl.
Addition with HCl or addition with channel.
Addition with cyanide from Grignard's agent. You already know what is Grignard's agent. Grignard's agent is RMDX. Methyl or alkyl magnesium halide known as Grignard's reagent. Instead of R, we can take any alkyl group and X any halogen atom. From the Grignard's reagent. When Grignard's reagent, where do we? Hydrogen cyanide. If it is Grignard's reagent, alkyl product is positive part, Magnesium undergoes this type. When Grignard's reagent added with hydrogen cyanide, then an intermediate is formed. Which one hydrolysis? Then aldehyde is formed. Again, I repeat that when Grignard's reagent or RMDX added with hydrogen cyanide, then an intermediate is formed which on hydrolysis gives aldehyde along with NH3 and MTOH. In the general reaction, instead of R, we can take any alkyl group and X any halide. Then, for example, CH3 MgBr. Hydrogen cyanide methyl magnesium bromide, then an intermediate form. When hydrogen cyanide added with methyl magnesium bromide or Grignard's reagent, or you can say that when methyl magnesium bromide is added with hydrogen cyanide, then an intermediate is formed which on hydrolysis gives acetaldehyde. This is the method of preparation of acetaldehyde. In examination, we are asking that how acetaldehyde is formed from methyl magnesium bromide, that you can memorize this part. Again, how ketone is prepared from from Grignard's reagent. How ketone is prepared from Grignard's reagent. When Grignard's reagent added with an ester, then an intermediate form which on hydrolysis gives ketone.
Okay.
Of the method of preparation of aldehyde and ketone from the Grignard's agent. In diagrammatical way, when Grignard's agent RMDX, when Grignard's agent reacts with cyanide, then aldehyde is formed, followed by hydrolysis. Similarly, when Grignard's agent reacts with histone, followed by hydrolysis, then ketone is formed. That is a key point. Again, I said that when Grignard's agent added with cyanide followed by hydrolysis, then aldehyde is formed. Similarly, when Grignard's agent added with histone followed by hydrolysis, then ketone is formed. That is the fourth point.
Then, fifth point, from aspirin chloride.
From acyl, chloride, that is known as Roger Moon. Roger Moon reduction reaction. That is known as Roger Moon reduction reaction. Where acyl chloride and undergoes reduction in presence of palladium and barium sulfide catalysts, then aldehyde is formed. General reaction R0CL H2 building BiSO4, then when acyl chloride, undergoes reduction in presence of palladium and barium sulfate catalyst, this is Roger Moon catalyst, undergoes reduction means addition of hydrogen, then aldehyde is formed. This is a general reaction. For example, H2PD BSO4 acetaldehyde. When acetyl chloride undergoes reduction in presence of palladium and barium sulfate catalyst, then acetaldehyde is formed. This is known as Roger Moon reduction reaction. In the examination also question has been that, right now sir, Roger Moon reduction reaction, Roger Moon reaction. Then another important main reaction is Stepan reduction reaction. From nitriles, Stepan reduction reaction.
Similarly, Stepan reduction reaction.
Where alkyl cyanide or nitriles, when alkyl cyanide or nitriles reacts with SnCl2 and HCl, when alkyl cyanide or nitriles, when alkyl cyanide or nitriles reacts with SnCl2 and HCl, then Then intermediate, that is called imine form.
That is called
imine form, which an acidification the aldehyde form. Which an acidification the aldehyde form. Again, I include that from nitrile, so Stefan reduction reaction where alkyl cyanide or nitrile reaction is essential to HCl, then an intermediate that is known as imine is formed, which an acidification, then aldehyde is formed. Instead of R, you can take any alkyl group. That is the general reaction and example. That's all about the method of preparation of aldehyde ketone. Then we proceed the properties. So I already the previous section also I told that properties are two types. One is physical properties and another is one is chemical properties. First we know the physical properties of the aldehyde ketone. And in examination, physical properties part, one or two more questions may be asked. Properties are two types, one is physical property, second one is chemical properties. Then physical properties, then we start physical properties. Physical properties. First one is physical state. Second one is smell, then solute. Physical state. Generally, lower aldehyde and ketone containing less number of carbon atoms are colorless liquid and higher are solid. Similarly, smell, exception of lower aldehyde and ketone are pungent smell, but higher aldehyde and ketone are sweeter smell. Then another one is solubility. Solubility. Aldehyde ketone up to 4 carbon are slightly visible in water. Up to 4 carbon. Visible in water. Above 4 carbon. Invisible in water or polar solvent. Again, I told you that solubility up to 4 carbon, aldehyde ketone up to 4 carbon atom are visible in water, and above 4 carbon atom is invisible in water or polar solvent. The solubility gradually decreases in increasing number of alkyl groups. Solubility gradually decreases with increasing number of alkyl group or that bulky group. Alkyl group. Another one, these are soluble in organic solvent. Solvent.
like alcohol and ether.
Also, Peter is himself a good solvent. Peter himself a good solvent. Again, I told you solubility. Up to 4 carbon atom miscible in water, above the 4 carbon atom immiscible in water, and solubility gradually decreases with increasing number of alkali group or bulky group, and soluble in organic solvent like alcohol and ethanol. Thank you. This is all about the physical properties of alkali and ethanol. In the next class, we study the chemical properties of alkali and ethanol.